your conscious mind, you have been suspended in a state of chemically induced hibernation. As you awake, you may experience some mild disorientation.
Okay, wow, that wore off really quickly.
Hello. You are aboard the starship DreamBlaster on an ultra-long-range research mission funded by the Intergalactic Mining Corporation.
I like no time at all. Hey, computer girl, how long are we under hibernation for?
49 years, 8 months, and 2 days.
Oh, heck yeah!
No. Computer, this is Major Murray, Assistant Star Captain in training. We've actually been in hibernation for 142 years, so go ahead and update your time log.
Incorrect. Remaining travel time? 92 years, 1 month, and 11 days. Critical failure has been detected in metabolic regulators for pods GR517, GR528, and GR542.
Ah, cool.
No, not cool. Our pods are defective.
Well, it sounded cool when she said it. I don't know.
Okay, computer, release doors on pods 17, 28, and 42, and we'll go and find some better working pods, okay?
Yes, authorized.
I'm sorry, but the pod doors do not open if a critical failure is detected.
Okay, so what, we're just stuck in these things?
The doors will be released upon arrival at the mining colony.
No, I gotta get out of here!
We can't die in here. The computer will keep us alive. We can't leave our pod. And we can't go back to sleep.
Stop hitting your pod. That's very expensive IGMC equipment.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Computer, this is absurd. You can't just keep us trapped in here for our whole lives. We'll die before the mission even starts.
Inhabitants of the 3 affected pods are classified level 25. Non-critical personnel.
Oh, fuck
you, you digital chunk of shit.
Is that good or is that...
Okay, look, I'm a doctor. I'm trained in the hibernation process. And you, Major Murray, you're a fancy captain, so you probably know a lot of cool shit. And you, spastic guy, what's your deal?
Oh, hi, I'm young Tony. I'm an intern.
Great. Well, you know what? The 3 of us, we can figure this thing out. We'll be out of here before you know it.
Waste pump on. Waste pump off. Waste pump on. Waste pump off.
Yeah, I was kind of reminds me of that stupid old movie.
Passengers? Yeah, I thought of that too. I thought that was a radio play.
Waste pump on.
Young Tony, please stop using the waste pump to masturbate.
I'm going crazy in here! Do you think I like doing this?
Yeah.
Doc, just let him have some fun, right? If we're gonna be stuck in here, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
Just masturbate quietly.
Waste pump on.
I'm sorry, I didn't get that.
Waste pump on. On.
I'm sorry, I didn't get that.
He wants you to turn the waste pump on, then off again. Then on, then off again.
No, hey, stop! No, it's weird when you do it.
What? I'm not doing anything.
Well, technically you were giving him an HJ, you know, with your mind.
Please stop talking.
Computer, am I right or am I right?
You are the ranking officer aboard this vessel.
Solid.
Create program.
What would you like me to do?
Toggle waste pump on, then off at, point... 3-second intervals? Repeat until stop command. Save as Tony's game.
Program saved.
Run program Tony's game. Oh.
Computer, copy program Tony's game, save as Murray's game.
What would you like to change?
Do you have a rectal examiner?
Yes.
Go ahead and add that and run program Murray's game.
Ooh. Fine. Modify program Murray's game. Reduce oxygen to 10%, inducing hypoxia. Increase pump speed along a logarithmic curve, adjusting for variations in heart rate. Throttle adrenaline drip on my command. Okay, that's good, yes.
Do that one in my pod too.
Yeah, computer, run that program in my pod too, thanks.
All right, adrenaline drip, that hurts, but it feels good.
Okay, my turn. Your pod, your waste pump, and the computer lady.
Oh, easy. Kill the pod, fuck the waste pump, marry computer lady.
Honestly, I'd fuck anything right now.
What was that?
Is everyone okay?
Hello? Have we arrived?
Who is that? Did someone just wake up?
Hi, my name is Claraba Adikoye. I do not know what happened, but I think I am stuck in my pod. Can you help me?
I can help you.
Oh, great. Can you unlock my pod?
No.
Oh.
If I can.
Can you do something else?
Not really.
Excuse me, if I can.
So, Clarabelle, you're from Australia, right?
No, you idiot. I am from Nigeria. Does this sound like I am from Australia?
Okay, my turn to talk. This is Major Murray, Assistant Star Captain in Training. Clarabelle, we all seem to be stuck in our hibernation pods.
Are you serious?
But you are in good company.
Clarabelle. That's a really pretty name.
Oh, how long have you been stuck in
here? Clarabelle, beautiful name. Hey, do you like movies?
What? Who is in charge
here? Wow, I do too. So crazy, right?
Actually, I'm in charge.
We have a lot in common.
Okay, folks, this is getting out of hand. Clarabelle, would you excuse us for just one moment? Computer, mute Clarabelle.
Thank you for your service to the Intergalactic Mining Corporation. Your commanding officer will be with you shortly.
Are you two seriously flirting with the newbie?
No way!
Yes, sir.
This is highly unprofessional. Cut it out right now.
Yes, sir.
No way!
Computer, one-on-one with Clarabelle. Hi, Clarabelle. This is Major Murray. I am so sorry about both Doc Reeves and young Tony's behavior.
Oh, that is okay. So, do you have a plan to get us out of here?
A plan? Yes, yes, of course. Of course I have a plan. Hey, would you maybe want to grab a drink or something after this?
What do you think they're talking about?
Computer, eavesdrop.
Well, there isn't any alcohol per se, but we could both drink our nutritional fluid, get to know each other, talk about our plans.
Oh, that son of a bitch, he is hitting on the newbie! Computer, comm override. 101 with Major Murray.
Oh, come on.
You knew I liked her, yet you still hit on her.
So, anyway, do you have any idea of how to get out of these pods?
Oh, no. But there is tons of fun stuff you can do in the pod. Like, close your eyes and imagine you're back on Earth. Or close your eyes and imagine you're on a spaceship. Oh, computer, show Clarabelle my sword collection.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, so this one's a broadsword, and then this one—
Clarabelle and I had a real connection in our one-on-one.
You lying, double-crossing piece of space trash. Stay out of my romance, computer, in one-on-one.
And this one is my katana named Blood Dance, and this—
Okay, Clarabelle, I'm gonna level with you. Here's how we're gonna fuck, okay?
Wait a second.
Clarabelle, don't listen to them. You and I have a real connection.
I am in love with a girl named Clarabelle.
I think I found out how to get out of these pods. You just push the red button and—
Don't push that button.
No, don't push that.
Don't push that.
Damn it, come
on! Never gonna get laid!
Okay. Next time someone hot wakes up, we tell them about the button first.
Okay, fuck, marry, kill, Clarabelle, the red button, and Blood Dance.
What is Blood Dance?
It's my katana! Oh my god, have you never listened to me? Computer, show me Jamari my sword collection.
Computer, do not show me, and there it is. Wow, young Tony, these are cool swords. Cool swords. God, everyone stop what you're doing. I have incredible news.
What, you found a way to contact Earth?
Did you figure out how to get out of these pods?
No, but according to my calendar and accounting for time dilation, it's Thanksgiving. It's Thanksgiving. Are you still there?
Why would we be happy to hear that? It's like a prisoner hearing that everyone outside is eating cake while they eat gruel.
No, it's like when everyone at your birthday party is eating cake while you eat gruel.
Oh, God.
Come on, we can't fight on Thanksgiving. We gotta celebrate.
Oh, how? You hiding a turkey somewhere?
Computer, wish us a happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you, computer.
This is depressing. I'm gonna go back to sleep.
No, wait, come on. We don't need a turkey to celebrate Thanksgiving. It's about giving thanks, you know? Let's go around and say what we're thankful for. I'll start. I am thankful for,
oh my god.
I'm thankful for you two, for both of you. You have both kept me sane. At least as sane as possible, you know.
Aw, that's really nice.
Okay, now you guys go.
Oh, the computer! She's kind of like a mother to us, since she feeds us and jerks us off.
And I'm thankful for how fucked up young Tony is.
No, Doc, come on, you gotta really try.
Okay, I guess I'm thankful for... Well, for the hibernation pod padding, yeah. I mean, it's soft and,
If you're chewing it, it kind of tastes like turkey.
Young Tony, no, that could be poison.
What? No, I've been chewing this stuff for weeks now. It is great.
Computer, is the padding toxic?
The padding is mildly toxic. In smaller doses, the side effects include slurred speech, impaired decision-making, and possible
death. Oh shit,
death.
It'll get you drunk!
I'm gonna throw up. So bad.
Okay, maybe this is the padding talking, but I love you guys.
Oh, can I tell you a secret?
Yeah.
I miss my pet birds back on Earth. But now it's like, you're my birds now.
Bird. Burb. I know that sometimes I can be really mean. Like, it's cause I care about you guys. Like, I really love you. You're like my best friends, and like you're my family now. And so I'm sorry, and I love you, and thank you for just being there. Are you there? Hello? Computer, what's on sale for Black Friday?
Dr. Turd's War Remover Cream.
Yeah, authorized purchase. Ship it anywhere, it doesn't matter.
Okay, 58 seconds.
That tops Dockery's 51 seconds and Young Tony's pathetic 7 seconds.
Hey, okay, some people get scared that if they don't breathe, they'll forget how to breathe, so...
Unauthorized.
Oh my god.
What is it?
Apparently they were dumb enough to wire the main computer circuitry through the padding of every person's pod, so I was able to hack into the system.
Oh, play the Mamma Mia soundtrack.
What? No, that's not even... I might be able to gain access into the main pod control system and get us out of here.
Okay, while I appreciate you trying to save our lives, I am going to have to write you up for damaging IGMC property.
Fucking narc! Wait, that's weird. It's like our ship's computer is recycled. It used to be a computer that ran the Russian broadcast version of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
That doesn't make any sense.
Mikhail Smirnov, and this is I Want to Have Million Rules.
Hi, Mikhail.
Rules are simple. Answer questions correctly, and you win. Ah, but be careful. Correct answer is not always correct answer. You see, it's
tricky. What is happening?
This is the AI that hosted Russian Millionaire. Guess it was reprogrammed and given a new personality for our ship?
Okay, this is ridiculous. Stop this right now.
I can't. I think we have to finish the game.
This isn't Jumanji.
Oh, you want to play Jumanji instead?
No.
Okay, for 1,000 Coke Zero rubles.
That's literally 15 Coke Zero dollars.
Yeah, but that is like 35 Mountain Dew bucks.
Which of the world's four countries has the highest population? A, Russia. B, Canadian States of America. C, hot Antarctica. Or D, my home, Trillionaire Moonbase.
Poll the audience.
Okay. Audience, shout out answer you think is correct.
There is no audience. What the hell was that?
I think the computer just woke up everyone on the ship for a second.
And the audience voted for...
Okay, nope, this is dumb. Computer exit game.
You can't leave game.
Computer system override.
You can't leave game.
Okay. A, final answer.
You chose A, Russia. We'll see is correct. After commercial break. Ah, sneaky bees.
Hertz rent a car. Yep, still haven't solved the whole car thing.
I think I figured out how to reset the system.
Hey, I was having fun!
Thank God. Computer, begin incident report against Doc Reeves.
Computer, ignore Major Murray for 30 minutes!
Hey, Computer?
Oh, I think I made it into the system route.
Hello! Hi, I'm Mikhail Smirnov.
Hi, Mikhail.
And this is Spin! That's big!
Oh my
real.
Gosh!
Real!
Oh, I love this show! Woo!
Spin! That big wheel! Spin! That big wheel! Spin! That big wheel!
It's like I'm on the show!
In a tube! Cancel.
Cancel.
Are you sure? It's been 47 days since your last show.
Oh my god,
yes.
When I say
yeah,
cancel, just fucking cancel it.
God.
Can you believe this fucking thing? All the artificial intelligence in the world and it still doesn't know what a fucking protest is.
Yeah, yeah, you hear that, computer? We're refusing to shower until you let us out of these pods!
I am unaffected by this decision. You stand only to harm yourselves.
What harm could possibly come from this?
Human microbes can attract space whales from up to 4 light years away.
Space whales aren't real. No one's ever seen one before.
Space whales.
While space whales have never been observed, all current scientific and mathematical theorems indicate that their existence is
shut
likely.
Your fucking
shut up,
digital
you
know-it-all
stupid
mouth.
Bitch.
Yeah, computer, shut up. It's so dumb. I don't want to know about space whales anymore.
Hey, on a scale from 1 to 10, how bad do you guys smell right now?
Ugh.
I'd say, like, maybe a 8.5.
Where would you rank, like, a burnt Christmas tree?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what does that mean?
It's an incoming transmission. I think there's a ship passing by.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, we're saved. Oh, computer, put the call up on the screen.
Are you sure you don't want to clean up first?
Shut up, you stupid
listen
bitch!
To me, you
come
digital
on,
hunk
just
of shit, you put
screen.
That call on
you
the screen.
Heard what she said.
Now.
Do what she said and put it on the screen like she said.
Oh, my God, look. It's that old ship.
Oh, my God. Humans from Earth.
Hi, welcome to our pods.
Wait a minute, this could be a trick. If you're from Earth, how did your ship catch up to our ship?
Murray, shut up.
Oh, well, in the 50 years since you left Earth, interstellar travel technology is like totally advanced.
Yeah, we'll be in the next galaxy within like a year.
Yeah, we will.
God, you're all so hot.
Oh yeah, scientists also figured out how to stop aging. Basically, everyone on Earth now is hot.
Yeah, I'm 84.
Damn.
True. But, I mean, you guys look good.
Look,
yeah.
We woke up too early and we're stuck in our pods. We're clearly in need of a rescue. Could you give us a hand?
Oh, yes, totally, definitely. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna just set the computer to dock. We'll be right over there. We can have a...
Did they disappear for you also?
We didn't get that last part.
Did you hang up?
We can't hear you or see you. Computer, what's going on?
The other ship was consumed by a space whale.
They're real?
Space whale.
So they do exist.
Computer, run bath and laundry protocol.
Oh, yeah, can you laundry and bath me also, please?
Computer, run the bath protocol. Oh, damn, okay. Ooh, that gets right up in there.
Nuh-uh, no, a straw is one hole, you idiot.
That doesn't make any sense. There's a hole at each end.
Yeah, it's called a cylinder, you dill hole.
Okay, then by that logic, my mouth and my asshole are the same hole.
Yeah, your mouth is a butthole, and your words are farts.
Too far. You have gone too far, Doc.
Whoa.
I'm sorry, Murray. I can't hear you, because all I hear are farts when you talk.
I said whoa!
What is it?
My pod door just opened.
Wait, what? That's impossible.
No, I'm serious. My pod door, it's open. I could try and close it.
No, are
no.
You stupid?
Do not close that door. Young Tony, you get out of your pod and see if you can get us out of our pods.
Guys, I think we should think this through for a second. I
thought
I just stayed here.
Do it.
Fine. Making me climb out of my comfy pod.
Yeah, just...
What for even? We don't even know if it's gonna... Oh, that's cold. Okay.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Hello. Oh my god, he looks as dumb as he sounds.
What?
Do you see a way to open the pod door?
Look for some kind of emergency latch.
Oh, there's this handle thing here.
Yes! Pull the handle!
I think my muscles have atrophied.
No, that's impossible. The pods are designed to keep your muscles intact during hibernation mode.
Okay, well, maybe mine broke.
Oh my god, he's just weak.
I'm gonna go get back in my pod.
No,
no,
what's
no,
wrong
no,
with
do
you?
Not do that. Young Tony, You are our only hope. You need to go see if you can find a way to open our pods.
But why me?
Because you're the only one out of your pod. Oh my God, why do I have to explain this?
Okay, fine. I'll go look around.
Thank you. Oh my God.
The floor is cold. Did you hear what I said?
What?
I said floor is cold.
Okay. Oh, God.
The door's locked.
Did you try unlocking it?
No, I'll try that.
Oh, my God.
How did he get an internship?
Honestly, they'll let anyone in.
Couldn't find a lock. I think we're stuck in this room. Oh, I did find these, though.
What did he find?
Band-aids. He found two loose band-aids.
Oh, my God.
Are you hurt?
No.
Then why do you have fucking band-aids?
Because they were there.
Is there anything else there?
What?
Is there anything else there?
Where's there?
Oh, I'm going to fucking kill you.
Okay, young Tony, listen to me. I need you to look around the room for a control panel, for something, anything that will get us out of the pods. It's like talking to a dog.
Computer, is there a control panel? Computer, where's the control panel? Computer?
Young Tony, stay calm!
Computer?
Okay, the computer cannot hear him outside of the pod. He has to know this, right?
Computer!
No, don't get back
computer,
in your pod.
Computer,
Young Tony, do not get back in your pod. Don't close the
pod. Don't get into the pod! No!
Computer!
God damn it!
No!
Fuck!
He's so stupid!
Computer, are you there?
How can I help you?
Oh, I thought you died. Hey, do you know where the control panel is?
The pod control system is on the wall across from your pod.
Oh, sweet.
All right, let's just say for argument's sake, a straw did have two holes.
Somehow. All straws have two holes, you piece of shit!
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.